Duck and Golden Egg Story. Once there was a farmer. He had duck. It laid golden eggs every day. The farmer was very happy to collect the eggs. The farmer sold these golden eggs and earned a lot of money to become richest man in the village. One day he wanted to take out all the golden eggs at one time. But when he cut the duck's stomach, he was shocked as there was no golden eggs inside. So, the farmer has no golden eggs, even lost duck. Moral: do not be greedy. Think before you act. Thank you.